Welcome to my Monday morning mind's eye meditation. My name is Jimmy Gonzalez, and I hope you have begun your new year exactly how you have chosen to. And if not, it's okay. You can still take back control and start on your path. Today's meditation is based around taking back control. Let us begin by finding a quiet and comfortable space where you can sit or lay down. Close your eyes and take a few deep breaths, allowing your body and mind to relax. Feel the tension leaving your muscles with each exhale. And as you settle in to this moment, reflect on the idea of taking control of your life, picturing yourself standing in front of a ship's wheel as it spins. Grab on. Feel the power of this ship. There are sails above you and the sun above you also, shining down and warming your soul, your spirit, feeling protected and feeling safe. You are navigating through the ocean, and there are an endless amount of possibilities that lay ahead. Envision the power within you, the ability to steer your course in the direction of your choosing through your life. In this meditation, recognize that taking control of your life starts with acknowledging your ability to, and allowing yourself to, and wanting yourself to. You have the power to make choices, to set goals, and to shape your destiny. Feel the strength and determination that reside deep within you. Ready to be harnessed for positive change, for true happiness, and to make all of the goals and dreams that you thought about at the beginning of the past year become reality in this year. As you breathe in, imagine inhaling a sense of empowerment and confidence. With each exhale, release any doubt, fear, or uncertainty that may be holding you back to this point. Picture these negative emotions and allow them, in fact, command them to dissipate like mist in the morning sun, leaving behind a clear path for you to follow and navigate to where you want to go, to where you need to go. Do not let 2024 sail by. You have control of the wheel. You always have. Look up into the sky as it begins to get dark and see the bright stars above you. See them guide you through the ocean on your path. Let each one of those twinkling stars represent a dream, a goal, and see yourself reaching up and grabbing it and taking control of it and holding on to it one by one. These are your desires, and you have the power to manifest them in your life. Feel the energy and excitement as you bring these aspirations closer down to you and place them right above your heart. In this meditation, embrace the present moment, the feeling of power. As I've said, you have begun a new year and the old year is behind you. The future is shaped by the choices you make today. As you focus on the now, affirm your commitment to taking control of your life. Repeat positive affirmations, but you must believe in them truly. As in, I am in control of my destiny, or I have the power to create positive change. I am only reminding you what to do. I am only here to guide you. You are the one steering your ship, heading to where you want to go. Feel the wind across your face, the warmth of the sun from above shining down. Hear the sound of the waves breaking along the sides of the ship as you push forward. Taking a few more deep breaths, feeling the energy and determination building within you. Feel this power of the new year and not letting it get by. And when you're ready, open your eyes, bringing the sense of empowerment and control into your reality. I ask that you carry this meditation with you throughout your day. And remember that you are the captain of your own ship. Embrace this journey of your life with confidence, knowing that you do have the power to shape your life in meaningful and fulfilling ways. Do not forget this. And this was your Monday morning Mind's Eye meditation. Many blessings to you. I send you love and light. And also I pray for you to feel empowered and filled with the confidence to begin to set sail this year to where you wish to go. Thank you so very much for listening.